proposed a compromise solution, Lewis Cash. A Democratic senator from Michigan. The compromise so long considerable support from both sides. Moderate Northerners and moderate Southerners. Instead of Congress determining whether to allow slavery in the new Western territories or states, Cass suggested that the matter be determined by a vote of the people who currently live there. His approach fixed our problem. His approach was known as greater or popular sovereignty. His approach fixed our problem. His approach was known as greater or popular sovereignty. A vote of the people who live there.